Hostiles. Westerns. Not my thing, but let's take a look at this one. Welcome everybody to another Reviews from Hell. I'm Andreas, and today we have the 2017, I know it's 18 already, get on with the times, Andreas, but I just now got a chance to watch the movie Hostiles. Now, Christian Bale, Rosamund Pike, directed by Scott and written by Scott Cooper. Guys, this movie blew me away. My God, I haven't seen a good movie like this, I would say, since Cold Mountain with Jude Law and Renee Zellweger and Nicole Kidman, if I'm not mistaken. Amazing movie. Guys, I'm not a I'm not a Western fan, but you have to watch this movie, guys. It is, okay, it's not for everybody, it's not for the faint heart, because that, like Cold Mountain, it does have some scenes that could be a bit much for some. It does get violent at quite a few moments in the movie, but when it comes to acting, story, dialogue, everything in this movie is spot on. It's not too long, it doesn't drag, it's interesting, the characters are good, enough developed, not overdeveloped, not underdeveloped, just enough, just to keep you in there, just to keep you interested. You want to know what they're going to do and what they're going to say. For me, it's very unpredictable, and that's what I love about this movie, I think, the most. It just catches you off guard. Christian Bale, once again, just proves, oh my God, he's just phenomenal in this movie. Rosamund Pike, absolutely just spot on. This is, for me, her best role that I've ever seen this woman in, and one of Christian Bale's best performances, guys. If you don't mind the violence, and you are even a bit of a fan of a Western movie, go watch this one. Get it. It's out. Don't waste your time. Guys, that was my take. Before I close this video, I would give this movie a good 9 out of 10. Maybe because I like my violence in my movies. That's just how I am. If it was just a tad more, I would have given it a good 10 out of 10. But other than that, there is no mistake in this movie, guys. So if you like my video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Until next time, see ya.